The main objectives of this project was to improve access to high quality and financially sustainable solid waste services for the Lalitpur municipalities. Its objectives is quite different from other projects because like it is output based. In the most of the project, we will get the grant first and we have to implement. But in the case of OBA, GPRBA, we will get a grant only after the implementation of the project. So it is quite interesting. We have purchased lots of equipment, many goods, lots of this heavy equipments, like for the secondary transport, we have purchased 10 vehicles. And also for the landfill site operation, we purchased some loader, excavators, these things. And that help us in making this project very successful, because now we have got sufficient equipments, heavy equipments from the primary collection to the secondary collections. And also we did some of the recycling project also we have conducted from this project. Okay, we have started segregating the waste. We have improved in our collection and transportation system. We could minimize our waste, and we could improve in final disposal. And we have conducted many awareness raising and behavior change campaigns, and lots of capacity build up for our municipal staff. And also we have improved in financial sustainability, like we have increased in solid waste management fee we have charged to all our waste generator, and our annual revenues from collected solid waste that is for the sustainable part. And now we have recovered for operational and management cost recovery from solid waste management fee. That these are some achievements we have got from this project. After this project, we have introduced some collecting solid waste management fee, which was very challenging. But now people realize our services, and people are quite happy. They are satisfied with our project. We have to conduct like ITVA, internal technical verification, some agent, and IFVA, internal financial verification agent. These are two indicators which is very complicated. We have to work hard for it. From this project, like we have developed some solid waste management guideline, some strategy, and it plays a vital role in making Solid Waste Management Act of Nepal. And we want some replications of this type of our whatever we have achieved in making strategy. This can be adopted by the other municipalities also, so such that we can make some sustainable solid waste management in the case of Nepal.